Well, we didn't play for 3.5 quarters, and then but we played in the last part. Credit to our senior class, not because everybody will follow those guys, and they didn't quit. I'm out of breath, but I don't know what to even know what to say. It's led by our senior class, you know. They never quit. They never stopped. They very well could have packed it in.
How hard a decision was it at the end to go?
Not hard at all. Yeah. Our guys were begging for it.
Yeah.
Our guys were begging for it. As soon as we scored, they all turned around and said, two. So that wasn't my call. It was a kid's call. Yeah. I mean, I would have rejected it if we didn't like it, but they wanted it, and we want to do what they do.
How proud are you of this team, you know, and down 14 with like less than 2 minutes to go, and you were able to come back and win this game?
Well, we're certainly very proud. You know, the first part of the game was just surprising to us. We weren't playing well. We weren't making plays. We were squandering opportunities. And that, you know, credit to a great Fishers team. You know, they had a lot to do with that, but we finally got some things fixed and, you know, got a rhythm more than anything, offensively and defensively. There you go.
Coach,
well, on the play for 2 points, I mean, you obviously probably had some options on what you wanted to do.
Well, we knew that they're struggling to cover Quentin.
Yeah.
And so we knew we either wanted to go to him or run the ball. But that play we ran is the first play we teach our freshmen. It's the very first play we teach. It's what the kids are ingrained in their minds since the day they show up at Snider. It's what we run in our middle school programs.
Yeah.
And that's our play.
Coach, have you ever been involved in a comeback like this?
Yeah, we've had a few in the history of the program, but this was pretty amazing. All right.